Here in Portchester, the band is so famous that a random passerby stopped, got out of her car, and walked into the park to watch the band rehearse. That's pretty cool if you ask me.